very influential of our lives.
Yes, you are, God.
And we want to give you all the praise.
Yes, all the praise.
To remind us of your goodness and for your mercy. And your grace. That you never leave us nor forsake us. No matter what we face in life, God, you are still sovereign God. Help us to serve you wholeheartedly. In everything that we do, we need to worship and praise you. Help us to give our lives totally, to offer our lives to you and use it in any way we want. And to commit our lives to you, that no matter what we face in life, you are still God. You are still God. Help our children, God, to use their life totally to serve you. We thank you for this opportunity to be with my sister, nephews, my nieces, my sons, my daughters-in-laws, my grandchildren, my children. For those who came with me in Hawaii, thank you so much.
Thank you, Lord.
Bless this evening. Bless each and every one of them that are here tonight. God, we may have plans, but God, you have better plans for us.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for tonight.